So if you're like me, your eyes are getting a little bit older and you may from time to time have trouble reading some things. Like you get into a restaurant and the menu's got really small print and it's really dark. Well, it'd be nice to have like a magnifying glass and a flashlight. But as some of you know, you can use your iPhone for this. You can use the camera and zoom in. But in iOS 10, there's a built-in feature called the magnifier and you can use that instead. And it's really easy to use and it's got a lot of cool features. So to enable that, what you want to do is go to Settings, then go into General, and then Accessibility, and you see Magnifier, and you want to turn that on. So once you've turned that on, activating Magnifier is pretty easy. All you need to do is triple click, click three times very fast, the Home button. So press it three times fast, and it goes into Magnifier mode. And once it's in Magnifier mode, it will just basically show you what's on the camera. And you have this zoom button here. So I'm using this topo map here as an example. So you're basically using it as a magnifying glass. And there's a lot of other cool features built in here too. For instance, you can turn the flashlight on. You can lock the focus with that little lock button there. And you can also freeze the image. And the cool thing about freezing the image, it's that big button there. It freezes the image, but it also freezes the entire image. So I can move this around very easily, and you can see the image stays the same. And I can actually move around inside of it because it took the entire picture, not just the zoomed area. And I can actually zoom out and zoom in on this frozen image. So it's easy to take a picture of something like, say, the back of your television set to see what controls are there, and then be able to manipulate the image, move around. It's not actually taking a picture. It's not putting it in your camera roll. And you can just turn it off by pressing that center button. The last thing is this feature here. It's these dots to the right. And it has a bunch of controls for brightness and contrast. And then you can even flip through things like some of these color schemes, which I assume help people with different visual impairments or color blindness as well. So you can try all of these different ones, and you can even reverse the colors there and then just turn that off and you go back to the normal setting. So it's a pretty handy little feature, and especially with just pressing the home button quickly three times. To get out of it, just press the home button again and you go back to the home screen.